Alrighty, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto Online. Shut up, Lester. I think I need to blow some stuff up after that frickin' NASCAR game pissed me off so much. Bunch of bull crap. Let's go fitted suit. Oh, I gotta put on the fit. I gotta change the pants. Go up to Tops. Go to shoes. Oops. Accessory. It's going to have a necktie. Wrong button. No, back. Open the jacket. There we go. I'm not taking that car. I'll take this one. Dang it. You idiot. Ah, dang it, I missed my turn. I'll just go here. Thank you. Dufour slide. Well, I wasn't in the right position, but I still was able to pull it off at least. Let's see, will it be something good or something stupid? Spin the wheel and survey says... something good! Come up to see the lovely looking lady here. Hey, bar lady. See you later.
Last ride before she's a bride. Get her while she's hot.
See you again.
Exit the casino.
Hey, Rocco, it's me.
That's the time to do.
I had the worst food poisoning.
Register as CEO. Make my way over to my agency building. Since that seems to be the fastest way to make money in this game, why am I doing it? Here's the car doing. The car is coming. What the hell is going on with my steering? What the hell? Oh, sorry, lady. I did not want to do that. Ah, shit. Ah. Cruising along, cruising along. Whoops, what am I doing? Head on up to my office.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Nope.
Stay safe, boss.
Will do. Hey, Franklin!
Hey, you trying to smoke later?
No. No, I am not.
Later.
So let's see. If Franklin is here, then Chop's got to be hanging out here somewhere. Hey there, Imani.
See ya.
Oh, look, there's Lamar.
Hey, you good, homie? You looking good like a pimp.
Okay, Lamar has been partaking, obviously.
Right, I'll see you later.
But where's the Chop man? Where's Chop? Oh, there's Chop. He's on my bed. Oh, look at that. Isn't that adorable? You better not drool. Anyway, back down to my office. And I went through too many doors. There we go. Through this door. Through this door. Down. And down. And through there. Through there. Sit down. Security contracts. Let's go vehicle recovery. Talk to him, get myself
Everything okay?
A helicopter. Okay, Franklin, where's the message?
Hey, you know that Sprunk motorbike team? Man, they've been having a hell of a year picking up Grand Prix like they coming out of a fucking vending machine. Well, that star rider just broke his winning streak, got his personal super-tuned-up ride stolen, so he came to us. Man, the way he was talking about that bike, you'd think he gave birth to that motherfucker or some shit. Apparently, a gang of real serious car thieves made off with it as part of some deal with the Mexicans. They've been boosting vehicles all over LS and are planning to ship them out of the LSIA. Look, head down there and make sure that deal falls through, all right? Start making my descent. Oh shoot, too fast. Oh, that's not good. Let's see. Land over here. Oh, that is really not boy now. Break out the old trusty iron. And get ready to take care of some business.
Okay, obviously this isn't the right hangar. Hello. Oh shoot, 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 get that! No, 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 no! Ah! Fart bucket. Oh, let's try this again. To hell with being discreet, I'm bringing out the big firepower.
Fucking dead.
die here! Shit, Hen! Hey, Moose back! Let's fucking go!
something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.